first look at CS2, technically second, because I already tried it out. And it is interesting. I will say that. It is interesting so far.
Let's roll.
Let's go. Oh my flashbang, that is bright. Why is there 30 people? Holy. Alright, let's go. We got the flank.
I died. That was my fault.
He could have got like 3 if he played that right. That was crazy. Oh. That's a T. I thought that was a CT, bro. I was like, what's this CT doing? There's no way he kills them all with a P90, bro. Okay. If they would have all died to it, single dude spraying a P90, I would have lost it. I'm not lying, I would have lost it. Alright, let's try out the new smoke. Well, kind of wanted to try out the smoke. Okay. Okay, this is very interesting. Yeah, this is a very run and gun meta, it seems. I've never seen more P90s in my life. P90 Negev. It's killing them all with a P90, bro. What is this? Go get him, tiger. Yeah, we're getting smoked. Okay, or they let him all go secret. Welp, 1v3, not looking good. He's at half HP. No way he killed him with a P90. Okay, thank you. There's no way you should lose that at that range. Well, he tried. He tried. He definitely did do that. He definitely did do that. Let's go Gasimba. Okay. Interesting name. I can't be hot. Literally, I lost my ability to be hot. Oh my gosh! The movement in this game is terrible. Secret or something? Wow, we both suck. We are both terrible. Move out my way! Oh my gosh, he's literally just sitting in front of me. Holy, he is trying to get in my way at this point. How do you even see my side from that angle? Did what? Oh my. Bro, I hear you. The only thing I'm glad about this update is that they actually changed audio. Oh my gosh, what is my even HP?
Bro, one of them's AFK, and the other don't know what the hell he's doing. Yes, please kick him.
What?
Do anything to kick him.
You can literally see my bullet tracer going through him. I literally gotta do the YouTube thumbnail face. What is that? Okay, maybe they didn't fix hitboxes. That is terrible. Oh my.
Now is the time.
Holy crap. I am doing terrible. Maybe I should have practiced more before I got in this game. Bro. Oh my. I give up, bro. We both can't do it. Why is the movement so terrible? That is his feet. You thought you were him, bro.
But I didn't do anything.
67-3.
You're fucking
please.
Good.
No, please, 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 please. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
What is happening?
Oh, please. Four. Okay. Yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, I don't even know what's happening, bro.
All right.
Confused.
If you don't kick me, I'll shut up.
Kick the squeaker.
Kick
the squeaker.
Kick the squeaker.
I can't even lie, I'm a squeaker.
Let's go, my brother.
Alright. My bad, team. I kind of baited you. That's a hit. What? I thought I did. The gap is the best strat, bro. Trust. Wait, did that? Oh, he didn't get hit. He's just alive.
Yeah, thank you for using me as bait. What the hell?
Interesting.
Alright.
GG. One hurt.
He's saying GG when it's they're winning. It's 4-3. We're kind of getting smoked. What?
Oh my god, Dad, how'd you get your cock stuck in the blender again?
He was good. He was, dude.
Hey!
I'll stop bullying him. Alright.
I'm setting the bomb.
Had to apologize. Spraying an AK at him, and he's just like, "What just hit me? Your little bullets? I'm actually invincible." Yeah, got the new update of invincibility, didn't you, loser? Gosh, my gosh. That's not like. Okay, well they can't even defuse. Boom.
Let's go. We won the round, dude.
Red. Oh wait, oh yeah, I didn't get a kill.
I thought I didn't get a kill for a second.
The
Okay, I kinda gotta show you guys a strat. I have to show the best strat in the game. Best used in close ranges, but for some reason can be used in long ranges. Although I don't know if I
come here! I ran out of ammo! No!
Bro. Why is this a good one? Bro, what is this? Oh, the gun looks so weird. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
Interesting player here. I mean, interesting person. Interesting view. He's trying my strat. No, not my strat, bro. Bro, I don't even know what I should call this.
Throw his lock. Grenade.
You missed the grenade. Oh, he really thought he was gonna get a montage, bro. He even tried to use the enemy's grenade, but it was too late. Oh, come on, weeping you. Oh, teammate's just gonna clean it up for you. You're dead.
Terrorists win.
What? Was that chips or static in this mic? Oh my. Alright. I need a redemption arc for the strat. Redemption arc done.
Come on, let's go.
Gotta use a flashbang. Those strats aren't gonna work. Oh, frick, I messed it up. Ooh! 97 and 5. I picked him for 1 second. What? I thought I died of the fire. How did he hit me 97 and 5? Oh, he's. Okay, he's glad he's here.
I'm throwing a grenade.
Perfect timing. Oh, he actually got it. That's going in the Taj. Oh, this is dead.
Damn it, so close.
What am I watching? What am I watching? What am I watching, bro? Oh, the P90 kid's just sitting there.
You're dead, buddy. Kubo gonna get ya. Kubo gonna get ya.
Oh. Ah. Bro.
No.
There's no way. You can't plant though. Imagine they just all came and he knifed them all. Why would they be outside? Actually, one of them. No, he's not. He's on. Nah, ouch.
Counter-terrorists win.
Saving the op. Well, I'm kinda broke. Actually, wait, no, I'm not. I used tech 9s. I'm rich. I'm rich as heck, dude. this shot looks so weird with the shotgun. Casual, because there's too many people. This guy don't work in casual. There's just too many variables. Wow, my internet is broken right now. What just even happened? Holy. What the heck? Turning it back to normal. Strat ain't working. Hillbilly peak. Not working. Can't do it. Alright, team, you go ramping to plant the bomb. Nope, you don't go, team. Good try. Good try. Okay. The running gun strat, let's see. This running around the P90 killing everybody, bruh. How many kills do you even have? I think that's Gasimba. No, it's Kubo with 12. It's point 12 and 6. I need to take after him. I'm going negative. 7 and 8. He's dead as soon as possible. Everybody gun him down! Outside might be the play, actually. Mainly because everybody's running good. Shotgun. And so you can't pick close range team. I don't know how many times you're gonna die and then not learn. But you can't pick close range, actually. Crazy new thought, team. Forehead check. Why did he peek right then? Alright, he's going in for the clutch with the negative. He's gonna swing in this. This is very interesting. Interesting. Alright. I have to do it.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. I know what I have to do.
I know what I must do. I must do it. I must.
Grenade out.
Dude, why does the chat command pop up? I'm trying to get out of it, and I get swung. Oh my, what button is that? Why did it have to reset every bind I have in the game, bro? It's an update, not a whole game. You don't have to change everything I ever done. Oh, this is terrible, bro. This is terrible. CS2 is not good. What am I even watching, bro? What is this strange? Doing call-outs when he's we just got shit on and I went negative. Hey, highest headshot percentage though. Too cold with it. I went negative. 7 and 10. Too cold with it. Tied for the lowest ADR. I'm just the best. Ooh. Inferno. Definitely going to CT. I'm not attacking. Wait, no. How do I change my stuff? Please. Thank you. Why would you have to? Why do you have to change everything I've done? No, I want to use it. I don't. Yes, I want to use it. I don't want to favorite it. Are you insane? I want to use it. This is the worst UI I've ever seen. Who designed this? Who designed this? Oh my gosh, bro. This is literally the freaking Xbox version of CSGO. Like, how well is this designed? How many bullets do they have? 30 bullets. Jump up higher. You have legs. Off skill, no luck. Off skill, no luck. I mean, come on now. Yeah, this is spray and pray. It's confirmed. CS2 is literally just spray and pray at this point. It's so non-skillful. I don't even know how they came up with it. Why is AR spray patterns impossible? And then with pistols, you can just... Like, look how accurate some of those are. It doesn't make sense. I don't get it. I don't. I'm skilled. Much just the most skilled player ever to even exist, honestly. Think I'm bad. Like, without gameplay? There's no way you can think I'm bad, actually. But without thinking. Okay, if I would have done that, though. That was a little risky. If my teammate would have hit him, I would have got him. Oh wait, never mind, he did hit him for 30.
They made an idiot hit a guy.
But am I watching? What is this little triangle? Three of them just sitting there. Again with the Negev. Is this like meta or something? And I'm just not realizing it. This dude has just been using the Negev and it's working. Why is that working? This dude's gonna kill him. Yeah, he's gonna check the wrong way. Whoa.
He got in.
Let's go. Let's go. All skills. Top of the board. Pretty much the most skilled person ever. This game, bro. Man, I thought CS2 was gonna amaze me. I didn't know it was gonna do all this. This is just crazy. Also, why did I switch teams? I was literally just on count. I was just on CT. Now I'm just on team. I'm gonna do it. I'm not gonna fall.
for it.
Yeah.
I have to pick a different game to play for the next few weeks while I try to fix the game. Because this is like your special. CS2's turning into Val, bro. CS2's right at the top of the map. Like, people are just spraying, and it's working. But then the only gun you should spray with aren't good at spraying. It makes no sense. I don't get it. Why did I switch teams? I never consented. I didn't consent. Oh my gosh, bro.
Well, I'm gonna hate this because I'm on the worst team.
Does he not realize he killed the last dude? What am I watching?
Hooray! This is epic.
I might just have to, do it. But I just realized, how do you buy and a gift? I don't get an option to buy with the gun he has. What? There's no way in the gift is CT only. I am confused. I am very confused.
Look at this idiot head, silly goose.
You know, if I think. Oh, if I click the jump button, you're actually supposed to jump, actually. I know, it's pretty crazy stuff. I'm not gonna go apps alone. I'm better. It's simple, I'm better! There's no way you can watch that epic gameplay and not think I'm better. I mean, come on now. I'm just that guy. Why would you even stop peeking? Why would you just bait me? Why would you do that? It's definitely dead too. The Negev player actually moved. He did what he couldn't do in real life. Oh my gosh. I'm so proud of him.
This dude's dead. Ding! Did he leg shot him?
That is peak.
What?
The dude Pit is glueless. He's not coming lane, buddy. He's actually not.
I am the
I'm
about to commit a war crime. If these dudes don't stop playing with me. Making me think he's about to win. If he does that, like, I don't know. How are you gonna go from Zendata's to the Opera to- At. Okay, I'll watch apps, team. Don't worry.
Don't die, team. Dying's not good, actually. Why did you drop bomb spawn? What is going on inside your head? Like, what has to be messed up with the wiring inside of your brain to make you do that? That's just crazy. Why would you even go that way, actually?
I'm gonna peek this and die. Then I'm gonna scream. I did die, actually. I'm pissed. We know there's at least 2B. That being the Opera and the Negit. Now, we no one's gonna go library, which my teammate can watch. Hopefully. They know I'm gonna be Pit. So I'm gonna have to play this really safe.
good. I almost thought it was CSGO and started spraying. I had to catch myself. Like, don't spray. Alright. Good clutch, team. Hooray! We're actually doing good. So happy. Alright. It's time to win. Get a comeback. Get the heck comeback. You know, if you click the jump button, you actually jump. I swear I just saw you dead, bro. Okay, I have to go freaking lane like a freaking poopy butt. He has to go lane like a poopy butt because he's a poopy head. Freaking fracking idiot. You a doo-doo brain. Freaking dodo brain, dodo brain. Yeah, I would just love you! Alright, team. Don't go peeking angles, you shouldn't. If this dude dies,
bomb has been planted.
I might violate the Geneva Convention. Team. I don't even know the last it is actually. He did die. We win. We are more people. Now we definitely win. Because we're just the best. Simple. CSGO recoil, I would have dinked that and just killed him. Forehead check. Alright, team. You got the clutch. It's actually not even a clutch anymore. This is a 4v4. That's a tap. Hitboxes are wagging. Okay, now it is a clutch. 3v4 situation. Interesting player. What am I watching?
They're gonna be.
What is going on inside your head? What is going on inside your head? What is going- Oh, you're just AFK. Please snipe something. There's no way. He just sold. He just sold the whole game. Literally. Oh. This idiot! What? He thinks he's AFK. Clueless. We're clueless. Hollow head. He didn't even check spawn. Where are you going?
Activating the bomb.
Also, why did that one dude say they're spawn when he was dead? They can't hear you, buddy. I promise you. He thinks it's B. Maybe they're in a Discord. Oh no, he knows it's not B. Well, this is a pretty easy clutch. This dude doesn't seem to be. Actually, he is checking his corners. Never mind. Never mind. Oh no, he did kind of check it. Weird way to check it. Second too long. He's not gonna be able to defuse. Yeah, our team is already running. I wouldn't run this soon though.
It's going to explode.
But he definitely got it. Yeah.
Dude, it's so close.
Terrorists win.
You were just like 15 seconds off.
Yeah, I wouldn't really say that's that close, to be honest. I mean, the bomb timer's like 20. I mean, I don't really know if I classify that as close, but
almost. Not watching you. Alright. That was a pretty good side execute. Good job for most of my team. The spike control actually worked. That's nice. I mean, it's better than it probably was on launch, although I didn't really get to play. I was not in the state. We're better. We're better. Yeah, the AK seems so much better than the M4. Dead, you gotta see what I just saw, because I wasn't even trying to B-hop, and I just B-hop backwards like 18 times. That's interesting. It seems faster. Not torpid? It literally seems like half-life. It's backwards. Fucko, you got two angles to watch on, right? But maybe not if I lag this hard. I just lagged inside of my teammate. I have a family, and no kids, and no wife, but please spare me. Great flash team. That really got the enemies, actually. I think he really got them. Like, they were, like, scared for a moment. I'm watching these kids. You're not getting past us, bruh. Okay, I gotta run. I fell in a freaking ditch. Alright, let's go, team. Maybe it is, dude. I torched two players with fire? Let's go! Wait, hold on. I heard there was like an inspect. Oopsie. How do you do it? Bro, I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to cancel the animation. I don't know what button. Oh, you can tell which team smoke it is? That's cool. Nah, that is actually pretty good. That's a good part of that deck. It's a good smoke, actually. Oh, freaky at me. We're doing pretty good, actually. We are done. Oopsie. But to be honest, I thought the smoke was going to be like a lot more game changing than it actually is. Buying a grenade is like, it's good if they throw a smoke. And I guess it's because I'm playing a guy, but it doesn't really matter. Nobody's actually going to smoke stuff. But I mean, I feel like it's more competitive to have one ways at that point. Get him. I have to watch this. Never mind. Wait, now Kubo still hasn't killed him.
Did my team not hit him a single time? Hold on. Well, he's gonna. I did the most damage. I hit him once. Yeah, I don't think crashing is the play anymore. It doesn't help with recoil because the recoil is. So there's not even any point in crouching, it just makes it easier to hit.
That might be a little too high.
A 150 round mag? I don't think he hit a single person. I really don't think he hit a single person. I think he missed that dude.
Oh my gosh, what is that point?
Wait, what's his HP? 80. If he did hit him, he hit him for 20 damage. For 150 round mag is insane. So he's dead. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2. Oh, cow. Okay, I'm gonna say. My teammate lost that. I lost it on him. And his family and his children. Level 5. Going pretty good. We're all buying ops. Guys, I don't know if this is a good idea. Wait, no we're not. Oh yeah, we are. I forgot there's more than 5 people. I was like, wait, there's 3 ops, but there's like 10 AKs. That's good. There's like 10 people. I will watch this till the day I die if this year does not peak. I actually don't like dying. Maybe it's rare, but I actually don't actually like getting shotgunned. Brutal. That is kind of a weird. Well, they're all on me. Guess that means I gotta win. I dare you to grenade that. You're dead.
Pick me, young Chinese boy.
Alright, we won.
Oh yeah. Most 3 kills at 2.
Google. The jack of all trades.
Okay.
Corporal rank 8. I ranked up. That's heck and go. I actually got a rank up. Nuke. Again. I'm so happy. I'm not playing T. Please keep me on T this time. Don't switch me off. I don't want you to do. Wait, you can unbuy. Refund. 200. It's actually a full 200.
I wanted this in the game for so long because I always accidentally buy stuff.
It's not my fault I like clicking.
Actually, buddy, that was a bad angle to hold. You exposed too much.
Get away! I don't like it. Wow, that was an interesting play. Not too bad, I can just run and gun these people. It didn't work very well, actually. Gotta show the strat. Gotta show the strat off.
Hillbilly Pete.
Oh, bro, I'm gonna get a hillbilly freaking 3K or something this game. I have to.
It's just in my blood to do the hillbilly peak.
I think I'm tapping too fast. Did you see how accurate that is, though? Like, I'm tapping. And it's accurate. Hellbound papers. Hellbound papers. Hellbound papers. They ain't ready for this. Hey, I actually don't like dying. Crazy thought. Hey, I'm standing on your head, buddy. Better friend win that, idiot head. Dude, Brian, Dodo Brian. Dude, Brian. Can you defuse? Come here. Oh, with the tech 9.
Alright. Move it.
No, bro. Okay, ready? Hillbilly Pete with a tech 9 is lethal. Lethal. Come on, team. Please, somebody go ahead. Hillbilly Pete for the win.
Grenade up.
Oh my gosh, this is cursed. Hillbilly Pete for the win, bro. Oh my gosh. Got hit with a hillbilly Pete. Ain't no way. I could never personally allow that to happen to me or my loved ones.
Flashbang.
I actually don't like when you do that to me. Like four. Hillbilly Pete. Oh, that scared me so bad. I thought he was way farther back. Hillbilly Pete. Shotgun Hillbilly Pete.
What the?
Shotgun Hillbilly Pete. Long to pull out his gun. Bro, all you gotta do is not. Almost got it. Bro, there's no way. You're dead. Get your eyes on the chat. Get some game sense, maybe. You just saw our teammate get one-tapped. Okay. And he's AFK. Alright, I'm vote-kicking this dude if this guy dies. Which he likely will, because he has an MP9 versus all these good guns. Let's see this gameplay. They still don't have bomb. They have not grabbed it. It has been there for a while. They are walking the opposite way from the bomb. Nope. They're still walking the opposite way. Hey, team. Good idea.
Watch the bomb! They can't win without it, actually.
He might even win. He might even win. Hey, wait 20 seconds, maybe, and they lose? I don't know, man. That gun maybe be a strat, actually. Gosh. Going back to sweat mode. Going back to freaking sweat mode. My team is bugging. They might be wrong. Bugging.
That was probably the worst thing I've ever said in my entire life.
Smoke!
I can't see him. This game got me kerfunkled. Run away like a scared little baby. I bet. That was a slight reaction on my part, honestly. I'm not actually a scared little baby. Take my word for it, kid. We have bomb. But am I gonna watch it? No, I'm not gonna listen to my own advice. Why the heck would I do that? Dude. Just kidding. On ramp? Dude, I can hear them from across the map. They really gotta make the audio worse. I don't think I've ever said that in a game.
Bomb has been planted.
I thought I hit him.
Oh no! Oh no!
That's not good. Well.
Let's move out.
Yeah, this gun, actually. This gun actually good, actually. Actually, this gun actually kind of good.
Throwing fire.
Take me. I know you want to.
Throwing fire.
I'm a miner, get away!
Index minus confirmed.
Grenade out.
I just got launched 38 feet by a shotgun. Bro, my character went. What was that? Oh my gosh. Why is my team. Why do we have three people ramp? And they're not moving. Why does this dude not have a suppressor on his weapon? Why is this dude staring at the floor? Bob stood up UMP and he's setting in B. How did he kill him? I have so many questions. This is dead. Boom! How is this dude left from alive?
Bro. Bomb has been planted.
Hey, buddy. They might not actually be B. Crazy thought. So he's gonna go up secret? Why are they even watching secret? That, what? They're actually watching secret. Buddy! Why are you watching secret? You're so weird. This dude is so weird. Who just watches secret? He is allergic to having fun. Oh my.
what to think with, but she has like 1% chance of killing too. What? Oh, he hit me. Dude, I was bugging. I thought I got freaking shotgun from behind. I was about to freaking unleash the loudest scream ever with my parents.
Deploying flashback.
Where? Why is he behind a door? How did he not die in an op shot? How did he kill me? Why is the dude still behind a door? If he does not leave this door in the next 15 seconds, okay, good, he's leaving the door. And he got smacked. Maybe he should have stayed in the door, actually. Maybe he should have taken my advice. You just saw your teammate get shot at! Maybe beat the dude instead of going downstairs with a Nova! Does my team still not realize he's not?
Bomb has been planted.
Okay. Yes, now you hold the fuse. Good job! Good job, team. BLE. What a fucking bro. Oh my goodness. This is so silly, epic, goofy. Maybe I should actually use the gun that I'm supposed to use. Maybe. Watch the beehive, gang. What? I don't want to be on. Bro, this game is no skill. This game is no skill, I swear. It's just running gun. It really is. Where's my cursor? I actually want my cursor. Thank you. I'm sorry to not be very experienced compared to all these people. these people have played this game like probably longer than I've been alive, actually. I mean, I'm 14. These dudes have probably played this game longer than I've been alive. They're probably gonna go secret, right? Well, maybe they were, but I mean, their teammate kind of ran all the way. You suck.
Oh, did you see that flick? No, I gotta freaking watch that back. I was literally a millimeter off of this guy. I was 1 millimeter off of his head. There's no way. There's no way.
Remember, this isn't the killing house anymore. This is real life.
This is real life. It's the real life.
Not the real life. Actually. Literally.
Actually, this is a game. Okay, buddy. Okay, bucko. No, he's jumping at them. Tease. I'm better. Watch this.
that I literally knew where he was. There's no way I lost.
I'm a Sigma male, and I have brain damage, actually.
All right, let's see this. He already has 4 kills. This outlaw dude is a sweat. This dude probably freaking actually got global. Like, he actually probably got global, unlike me. Oh, wait, you can't even see my old rank. That's fine with me. I mean, Silver Elite. I only slightly want to die. Hope he got 5. And about to get 6. Maybe not. Oh, behind you. Good shot. I am getting carried so hard, bro. I'm doing so bad. I thought I was getting carried.
How am I the carry? I'm Silver Elite. These dudes are probably actually global, bro. I'm literally a Silver Elite. What is this?
Excuse me? I refuse to believe it. I refuse your belief. I freaking hit him, actually, CSGO, CS2, and if you don't say I hit him, that's hit regist. Now, I no-scoped him. Excuse me. What, bro? Oh my god. I'm saving that for later. All right, team. Okay. Well, you know he's on the roof, and you know where the bomb is. So just sit and maybe don't, like, lose the bomb. Accidentally. That would be pretty bad, actually.
Throwing
smoke. Oh. All right. If you just wait 35 more seconds, you can win the game. Yep, good job. He's going outside. He's clueless. He's brain dead.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I'm not gonna ask what that profile picture is.
Bro, CSGO players are slow as hell. Freaking bell. I actually hit that beehive in the head, so. You should have just let me hit it, honestly. Actually, can you peek me so I can, like, shoot you? I really like you. Bro. What is that name? Bro, shotguns are just better. I swear. They took all the non-skilled trash guns and just made them better than the skilled guns.
You're dead.
Bro, it's a competitive shooter?
Do you have a headset?
Buy, at least buy like a Teemu headset, bro. At least buy a Teemu headset. I promise you it'd be better than just playing with speakers.
Well, interesting. That's dude. Hey, actually, buddy, the bomb's not out there.
I would literally delete the game if he killed him from that.
That's fucked up.
How much damage did he even do?
That was 30 damage. Almost 30 damage.
He's like 90 meters away. Five of them were on site. That's crazy. I wouldn't go. Five. Bro, if I ever get my friends on this game, we're going all 5 Novas every round.
except for, I guess, pistol. Because it freaking fitted off too much. Frick. I learned my lesson.
They're camping it!
Hey, this isn't Fortnite. You don't have to camp.
And we have your bombs, so like you can't. You literally can't camp, or else we win. Hey, buddy. I know you're not happy right now.
Throwing flashbang.
The dude outside from 30 meters hit that dude more than 18. I was like 5 feet away. Alright, we're gonna have to go for the more powerful strat. Mangy's hacking. Actually, Mangy? Oh, it's 6-0. It's prime enabled, 10-year veteran. I mean, he could be if he sold his account and somebody bought it and they're happy.
Throwing smoke.
But other than that, that would be very rare. 10-year account.
Hellbilly Peekum! Hellbilly Peekum! Hellbilly Peekum!
Oh my gosh, the Hellbilly Peek is broken with a P90. Dude, if I wasn't lagging, that dude would have died. What is that hit range? She's too.
Victory Ridge, your game sucks!
Why even release it? Just push it back to full and give me a better game. Released it in the worst state ever. Oh my gosh, Mangy, that's hacking hard. Probably watch this. Is this Mangy? Yeah, this is Mangy. I mean, so far, he only hits headshots. Except for me, when he missed, like, half a mag on me. Maybe he's not a hack. Maybe he just hates all my teammates. Or maybe he loves me. Thank you, Mangy. Thank you, Mangy. Okay, let's watch Mangy. In a 2v3 situation. I can't count, actually. I have mental illness. 1v3 situation. He's gonna be going just chilling. He just chilling. Silly. Silly goose. He hears them all around. Gonna watch double doors. Doesn't hear the door. Oh wait, and he does. He just doesn't pee. Guess that. Gets pooped on. No, he is not. He is not hacking. Who said he was hacking? I'm making fun of you. Tectonic yapper.
Counter-terrorists win. Now we're really laid into them.
Dude. The only good thing about this game so far is the ping. 20 ping is good. It's just because so many people are playing and I'm prepared with Russians. And I hate Russians. I hate Russians. I'm racist. But actually, technically, no. Technically, I'm not racist. This dude is sitting here, watching it.
I can't have fun.
All the freaking old CSGO veterans that stop playing are coming back. I don't want to play against you freaks. Go play freaking different game. Go play Val with your Sage freaking kid. Buddy.
It's not B.
Good.
Okay.
We just got pooped on. Okay. How am I the carry?
How am I the carry, bro? We have no. I'm not about to take that. I don't even want to be considered the carry. This dude's a 5-year player. Next dude's 10-year player. We have 3 10-year players on my team. Hey, buddy. Maybe be good. 10 years on the game, you would think you would be decent. I suck at this game, and I'm better than that. Oh my gosh. They're so silly, goofy, epic. Hey, can you not shoot me? I'm trying to follow you around all the time. Find you, Chad. Said op's not accurate when you run. Although the B90 is, and it's terrible. I got Shura using it too. Oh my. They just were not thinking. Like, the B90 was already good, but this running gun just made it even
that kill you.
Better.
Thank you.
Hey, I actually don't like being shot.
Can you guys hear me?
Oh, I don't want to speak in.
Yes, sir.
Good. For a second, I thought he was one of those people with a voice like this. Oh my gosh, we both suck. Oh my gosh, me and that dude both missed like 80 billion shots. It's pistol round. I literally have to. Like, it's kind of a war crime to not do a hillbilly peek and pistol round. Just left the match. That was so crazy. That was really wild. I want to play Vertigo, actually. They don't even have trains in yet, but they put Ancient in. What were you thinking? Ancient is terrible. Take me back to freaking trains.
Let's roll.
Take me back to freaking trains. Overpass is mid. Trains better. Bro, I'm getting CT every time. Why does everybody want to play T? It's almost like the freaking M4 sucks now. It's really not that good anymore. Don't know what it is. I think it takes an extra body shot to kill. I think that's what it is. Coupled with a bad recoil control, you can't body shot people with the M4 ONS. Which kind of makes it useless. Why? I just got shot through, huh? Don't even ask me what just happened. I'm coming for your whole team. I'm trying to run this. Bar, you just got pooped on. Poop dog. You thought, bro. Poop dog. Let's go. Bug gun. Bit dope. Looking drippy. Dripper drown.
Let's go.
My contact fit. Not too crazy. All right. Hey team, that's bullying. Get out of my way, freaking idiot heads. I'd so dangerous. Hey, actually, I changed my mind. I regret my actions. I do not want to go there.
I'm going to get one-tapped, and I don't like getting one-tapped, actually, quite literally, maybe.
Bro, I think there should be a way to get up that place. He's literally directly above me planting. Excuse me! If I didn't lag to the side, I would have dinked him on my first shot. Stoink! Sorry I had to lag. This is weird because I'm literally on 47 ping.
Well, that was freaking epic.
I want to try the R8 actually. Oh, I can pick? I can have Hugo and R8? Well, I'm not going to use the dual. That's for sure. I'm not going to use the dual. Easy work.
Flashbang out.
I will literally find this dude and I will.
2B.
Throwing smoke.
Hey Bucker, I actually smoked that off actually quite literally. I had something in my eye. I blame that. I blame it. I had something in my eye. I saw that in my eye, actually. Oh my gosh. Well, they didn't make that already any better. Alakath. Okay. Oh, he just got Zeus'd. I would not let that slide, actually. This is a pretty easy win. Good stuff. Now, you click the defuse button. Alright, let's see. I'm not doing that bad, actually, quite literally. Oh, God, God. I'm changing my crosshair. That's definitely it, and not me just being bad at the game. It's the crosshair, bro. Do no outline, less gap, green color. Actually, teal. This is actually my old crosshair. I don't remember it being this small, though. Maybe I should be, so I can not see that. Why is I actually not good enough for that? There we go. Oh my gosh.
Throwing a grenade.
On where? That one is down A, buddy. I'm not seeing anything.
Hey.
I mean, he said it.
Hey.
Well, I just heard one going that way. Please tell me you don't die.
Oh, terrorists win. Oh my gosh, I can't watch two angles at once. Team, you have to do something.
Well, I'm broke, and I need money.
Move it.
Yay, I get to use the fun strat. Hey, I better pay. It has to work. It literally is illegal for it not to work. It's like it has to work. Oh. It didn't work, so now you have to die. It's just illegal. Come on. Wait, hold on. Come on, bit dope. Gotta be better with dope profile picture. What did I just even see here? Bro, I thought that was an old sound for a second. Legitimately thought that was an old sound. That is Fred. Fred Jones. 5-year veteran coin. Do I get that? Do I have 5-year veteran coin? No. I have
nigger,
not.
Nigger, 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 nigger.
Well, you got muted. I don't even know how.
Oh, terrorists win.
You can't say that, bro.
Oh, I think I know what Zatrix might have typed. When that smelly perk is, yeah. I think that sense was like worse than any like war crime that's ever happened. To be honest, just in my opinion. But I think my opinion is pretty right. Hey, I don't like being flashed. I'm a miner! Hey, you actually didn't hit him, by the way. Hey buddy, you actually missed the enemy. Thank you. That over there. Hey, buddies, maybe you should stop peeking me when I pick off your entire team. Or another idea, pick me not one at a time, so I can pick off your entire team! Like, bro, I don't understand these enemies. Since when did enemies become this terrible at CSGO? I swear, like, 2 games ago, this guy was, like, freaking global elite. Literally. My gosh. Hey, buddy, can you pick me one by one again? I want more kills. My dopamine is on an all-time low. It's been like 10 seconds since I got a kill. I have a map stuck on my thing. Hey, I actually don't want this map stuck on my thing. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Is this the dude that... I forgot who killed me already. Oh, that was Wasp. Oh, wait, I forget. I think that's all that needs to be oh, wait. I think that's all that needs to be said, to be honest. Yeah. I mean, maybe, like, bullying isn't so bad, guys. I mean, come on. It's not that bad. Like, if I had to choose between bullying, being bullied, or seeing that, I would probably be bullied for the rest of the time. I definitely hit that dude more than 3 times. I literally saw 3 bullets go through him. Chicken chaser.
CT spam.
Was that the dude that I was freaking looking at his profile? Interesting, interesting. Yeah. He doesn't have as weird stuff as the last dude, at least. Dude literally thinks he's a dog. That's not real, bro. What the? What does this mean?
Feeling blend. And
one missing. That's cool. No more ruin hell. No more ruin hell
Rockstar. No more room in hell except Oh, it's a game. I thought every achievement in the game was called No More Room in Hell. Vapor Webbox. My same monster player? Kind of a W. Can I earn money? I'm like so broke. I actually don't like being broke, despite what many may think. I'm actually not enjoying being broke. I should probably not have the hillbilly thing on anymore.
Grenade out.
I'll try negative two. My gun is tiny. I want my gun to look big, like a hillbilly thing. I'm better than you. In every way. Delete the game, please. Zatrix. This was the dude that typed the N-word, I'm pretty sure. They're friends. They're actual friends. Rep. What? That's crazy. Those emojis are kind of crazy. Peepy. Monkey. Interesting. Top-notch center players. Baby. Interesting. Very interesting player. Very, very interesting player.
Bomb has been planted.
Yeah, team, this might actually be A if you hear gunshots at B. And you're sitting on top of me, so you don't see people. Bro got a freaking Gatorade bottle. That's one of those squirt bottles, isn't it? What the heck? it rolls. It is physics. Maybe if you help your team, you're dead. Oh, if he wins this. I'm not even gonna ask, bro. I don't even know how you let that happen. He's shooting a Gatorade bottle and he kills two people with a Glock. You know, maybe you should peek together. Maybe you should not stand behind your teammate as he gets mowed freaking down by a Glock. Maybe you should not die to a person with a Glock when you have a actual fully automatic rifle. All good points that these people should probably take. Hey, I'm actually a teammate in case you didn't know, so can you not shoot me in the back of the head? Can you shoot him? Okay. Pixel Peak. Bucko, take this Rainbow Six Siege. Bucko, take the Jinxie of CSGO. There's no way he loses.
Terrorists win.
How did we lose that? Like, come on, I'm about to have an aneurysm. I'm having a stroke. I'm having a stroke. Why am I watching? Fun game! What's my career now? 55. Interesting. I'm gonna stab him 55 times! If I would've lost that, I'd just deleted the game, honestly. What is that timing? I don't get it, bro. I don't get it. I kind of feel like this is rigged. Some way this is rigged. This is in some way. I don't know the way. What the? Why is their whole team furries? Literally, their whole team is furries. Oh, friend list of degenerates. Degenerates, bro. What has CSGO become? Any battle players, stick to your own game. We don't want you here. I promise you. We really don't want you. Peek me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, actually, I said to peek me and not to not peek me, so if you could do that, I would really appreciate you. Throwing flashbang. That's got the floop out of me. Huh, I get it? Floop. Did I hear you? Am I schizophrenic or something? I keep hearing people. There's people in the wild walls. There's people in your walls. There's people in their walls. There's people in the 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 walls. My bad. Had to unleash my anger. Dude. Help. I'm a miner. From Minecraft, guys. What? From Minecraft. Dude. These people peek me at literally the worst times. I swear these people literally peek me at the worst times. It doesn't even make sense. Like, the literal chances. Excuse me? I'm better. I am better. All right, team. Let's win. Actually, literally. Excuse me. I point the up at his face. I put it up to his chin. And I fire. Where does my bullet go? The side of the barrel. What is this? Hey, I'm a terrorist. Why do you have 7 people? Not with the bomb. Why are you peeking 2 ops at the same time, teammate? That might not be the best idea. And he's dead. None of the oppers were checking that. You know, you'd think if there was two angles, two oppers, they might actually watch both angles. But no, they both check one because they're so greedy for a kill. And then they're both gonna die. Actually, maybe not. This just really sucks. He's literally hitting their kneecaps. Yeah, don't pull out your knife in a gunfight. Just to be cool. They got the bomb. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. They actually... Oh, no, he's gonna flank. Hey, buddy. 12 bullets check. He's dead. He thought it was a flash. He threw the flash. Oh my goodness. You hear it bounce 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. For 5 seconds, it's not a flash. You're getting kicked. Kick him, please. I don't want to play with that. Bro, oh my goodness. What am I watching? Okay, let's get some fun T games in. Maybe T will be better. What is AIDS if it's the debug? I don't know. Oh, they had like a ring, kinda like Val has. He actually hit me. Forgot to add the movement and accuracy. I'm holding W. Yeah, Val, maybe you might have misclicked and put C mode. Yeah, Val, do you ever think this wasn't a good idea? What is this? Oh my gosh. I'm not taking the bomb, but I'm pushing everything. Yeah, this is just hillbilly peek, you know? You ever hillbilly peek somebody? Oh my gosh, I ran out of ammo! Okay, 1v1. Yeah, maybe it actually worked. Wow.
Terrorists win.
Honestly, I'm just gonna use Technon and Hillbilly Peak. Technon is so broken.
Hey, Billy Peak. Hey, Billy Peak.
Hey, Billy Peak. He's literally moving. I guess I can't really talk, but it's a deagle. You shouldn't be able to do that. With a Tecmo 9, it makes a slight amount of sense. But with a deagle, he just ran and dink. Oh my goodness. Clear. Oh yeah. Okay. Interesting player.
Pardon?
There's no way. This literally does not make sense. My honest and live reaction to that information.
I hate to lose.
Yeah.
But
it's win. I'm like losing gray brain matter every second I stay in this game. I literally feel like my head is going to explode. Hey! I got a skin. That's epic. Yeah, I kinda spaced. Okay, I better peek him.
Gonna be.
Why? Bro, my luck is so terrible. It's impossible. They peek at literally the worst time. If they peek during any of that, we could have killed them. But instead, they peek right when I run out of ammo. Doesn't make sense. Bro, this literally looks like freaking GTA the way it holds up the AK. Hey. Why am I watching? You ever think they wouldn't be there? Maybe be mid where we all died? Crazy talk. I'm just gonna keep running this until it eventually works and I get an ace on 10 people, which is very viable. And yes, it will happen, actually. Don't doubt me.
Come on, boys.
With me.
Girl?
Oh my, what am I watching?
I believe so.
I'm not about to do all that shit. I don't even know what to do. CS2 is terrible. Weekly care package. 2 rewards. Well, I'm gonna take the skins because I'm not an idiot, actually. Oh yeah, it makes my gun look like a toy. I love that. This also kind of makes my gun look like a toy. I'm gonna run a quick deathmatch. I wanna see how many people I can actually just kill running around with a Tech 9. I wanna see if I can win a deathmatch running around with a Tech 9 spraying people. Doubt I can. But it would be pretty funny if I could. Okay, that's fair. That's very fair. I gotta kill you. What the? What the? He bugging. I don't know I'm talking. Why does he have to look there? Okay. Yeah, maybe I should have picked a closer range map. Instead of a three lane map that's very dark. Yeah, that makes sense. I get. There should be half this amount of people on here. I say it every time I play Deathmatch. It's just too many people. I'm better. Yeah, that was a skill actually.
Why does he have to hit me?
Okay, that makes sense. How did he even shoot his op that fast? My op not shoot that fast. How his op do that? Not fair. Yeah, I'd rather just not shoot you, actually. Rather not just get insta-killed. Hey, I don't know if you know this. I want to kill. Thank you. Dead. There's too many people. Said it once and I'll say it again. Too many people. Okay, maybe the tech on not as good as I think. Yeah, maybe not as good as I think. Especially in deathmatch. It's actually all along better than the normal match. I can't move. No, I was wrong. Okay, buddy. Can you not spawn behind me? I hate how they just spawn on every direction. Baby, don't spawn me there, like any other game does. If there's people looking at you, they don't spawn you there. Call of Duty does. Call of Duty has terrible spawns. Whoa, what's up, gang? What's up, gang? What's up, dude? I ran out of ammo, of course I did. See the peeps, as soon as I look here, I'm literally gonna get off. Yeah, I'm kinda just the most good ever. Okay, bro. Three people in a row spawn on me. Get off of my feet. There's no way. Dude, this is so stupid. This is so stupid. Frick. I'm moving, bro. Not even just me that's running gunning. They're just running gunning with a freaking M4. Like, that doesn't make sense. What? I can't. There's just too many. Kill him? T? Those. Thank you. I can't do anything about that. No, you're dead. You're dead. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay. Maybe you should also take a secondary gun, actually. What's a good secondary spray gun? Yeah, that should be illegal to make a game like that. It might just, like, be a couple crimes. Why? He spawns in front of me! But there's just nothing I can do! This doesn't make sense. This dude's a little kookly. Bro, can I not spawn in front of the same dude twice?
Like, Valve, are you brain dead? You have autism, clearly.
What?
He's running.
That wasn't even a counter shape at that point. He just stood up, ran, and shot. He just wanted at me, too. Yeah, that was all skill, actually. Couldn't really find the non-skill in there, actually. That was also all skill. Quite surprisingly. Skill! If I didn't get flanked, I'd buy these.
Oh my gosh.
There's Nimrod. That's an idiot. What is this guy doing? These guys are so kookly. Yeah, that was pretty much all skill. There's no shot. If the hitboxes were actually better, like the hitbox was good, this guy would be even better. But the hitboxes are just so terrible, some of the bullets just don't count. Okay, buddy. I can't even spawn. Please get off me. What did I even die to? I didn't even hear a sound. That was all skew. Okay, bro. I can't even spawn. Olivia? Alright, let's go back to casual. That was pretty epic. What's a good map? Hostage. Bro, hostage close range is gonna go crazy, I can already tell you. Oh yeah, oh it's Italy. Can you just get me office? Why is Italy still in the game? Italy's just not good. I don't think anybody even enjoys it. Oh, there's like 80 people. All right, let's see Xander. Oh, yeah, is this even Xander? I can't even tell. Nope, it's Fishroy. Well, I probably just broke my whole face cam because I have to chat. Why is my whole stream like white? Dude, what? Okay, what's going wrong, OBS? Can you not just like break everything? What could that be? Turn off that. Let's see if that works. Why is my whole stream white? This does not make sense. Hello? It didn't fix it. Why is my stream white? It did fix it, okay. Maybe my thing is just bugging or something. I don't know what's happening.
Terrorists win.
Well, we lost and I just joined. Oh yeah, technically, I'm better than all these people because I haven't died. So, I mean, pretty much the best. Sneaky, picky, lock. Oh, well, I lost my thing. And it didn't work. Okay, this just made me so happy.
What about that? Oh my gosh.
Oh, I love how I spell one thing wrong and it breaks. I've done this so long. Is it that hard to understand what I want? Oh my gosh. I've literally done the same command like 80 times and it still doesn't autofill it. Cut off some dude.
Yeah, Bucko, there's nobody there. I broke everything again. Come on, enemies. I'm gonna need you to actually peek me. But literally, that would be kind of nice. Wow, that was very nice. He literally sat there for like 2 minutes. Epic. Damn, I need this back now.
Let's go.
Question mark. That was like a lot of question marks, actually. Hey, you missed, buddy. Hey, you missed it. Hey, buddy, I don't know if you know she or she missed. I'm your shield, I'm your protector. I forgot who I was doing. Hearts!
He's at top of long and window.
Come on, hearts. Come on, hearts, I'm gonna keep my shield. Hearts. Don't die, hearts. My bad, hearts, I did kinda bait you. My bad, hearts. My bad. That's the murderer goat. Jesus Christ Dragon Slayer. That'd be name. That'd be name.
Sick shit.
Oh, Hart, you thought you could escape, didn't you? little did he know. Little does he know that I actually know how to use an op. And he probably has mental disease. Well, I just saw an opponent. See that and not say that's all skill. That was literally all skill. I dealt him 1 damage. What? I dealt him 1 damage. Let's go, guy with the censored name.
Na'vi. He has a lot of Na'vi stickers. And a pretty trash knife. Well, it's a good knife, but it's scratched very badly. Buddy, you can't do the hillbilly peek with M4. You kinda need like a Tech-9 or a 5.7 or a P90, actually. These noobs don't even know how to shouldn't peek that actually. Maybe not.
Throwing fire.
This guy's now escaping. Hey. If I'd have known better, I would have said some dude just shot me. That was crazy. Don't think I've ever seen somebody that bad. Yeah. I like the op, actually. The op is a good gun. Quite thoroughly, if you ask me. Whoa. You see that? My screen literally just went white. That was kinda epic. Oopsie. My bad, team. Shoot somebody. Well, I think this part literally being taken. You did not see that happen. This is why I wish my character would not take out his gun so slow. Oh my, we lost! Like, why can't my character just
kick
pull
him?
His
kick him or him?
The dude, bro.
Kick him.
Kick. He God doesn't just
kick him. He has a Galil and he just walked over an AK.
Oh my god, he just walked over an AK.
Oh,
okay,
there we
okay.
go.
He picked up an AK, but not fully retarded.
Ha, what a nerd.
This sucks.
Collided, I think. Did he just spawn? I don't even get a kill cam. Major rank 32. I swear. That was the last dude. This was not as weird.
Never mind.
What the? That's great. Squad. 700 hours on this game. That's like my hours on Siege. Holy. I don't even know my freaking hours on this game. Let's check my hours, quite literally. I just flushed my whole address, I think. Very interesting profile picture. By the blow. Most cyber kills. I went 10-4 and had a 75 ADR. What is ADR if a 10-4 gets me 75 and 5-10 gets him 58? Explain, please.
Oh yeah, this is epicness.
Oh, we got office. Okay, you can't even be hot. Why did they add that? I think that was already. Excuse me? I'd like to file a complaint. You are done. You are done. Oh my god. Yeah, madam. Underscore offset. Underscore Z. They must have known that I'm thugging. They really must not know that I'm thugging. They really don't know who I am. Say my name. There's no way. I. Oh. Oh my gosh! I can literally almost look through the site. Bro, what is this? There's gotta be a way where I can actually look through the Beretta site. I just don't know it yet. But I'm gonna figure it out, alright. Oh my god! I hate that they can even come from there. I like the one thing I wanted the best. Hey, I don't actually want to be shot, and you can't do anything that I don't want. Yeah, that made sense. That whole interaction made a lot of sense, actually. Yeah, that was all skill. Didn't hit him? Dude, why stream elements bot, like every 2 milliseconds it says stream elements bot's running. Stream elements running. Oh, you can't even see what's happening. Oh my gosh. I'm so glad I'm not CT. This view model makes it so you literally can't see what's happening. Oh my. I mean, I kind of legally, like, am obligated to do this. Legally obligated to run P. Shot! Is that racially motivated, kid? Literal front, bro. He actually just died, actually. Quite literally. That dude just died. Literally. Like being on fire, you know, it's just never really been my thing, never really been my whole shtick. Oh, spam. Please, I just want to get one kill like this. Hey, buddy. You see, that, kids, is what we call skill from where I'm from. AKA Dummy Land. Smart people. Smart people place. Okay, bro. That made so much sense right there. The only thing that can beat running gun is running gun, apparently.
Flashbang out.
How, bro? Peek about the same time! Why is one of my teammates back there holding an angle, thinking that's gonna do anything? Marasame? Marasame, your own one. Come on now. You're not that guy. Trust me, you're not really that guy. Dude, I love how I can see a pixel of him and he can probably see my entire brains.
Oh my gosh!
Makes so much sense. Like change physics. I don't want to be in Euclidean geometry. I just want to be able to see. I want to live in 4D. Freaking 4D at this point. Like, come on. This is actually about to get like 3 kills. How do you miss on somebody with a shotgun? This game sucks. Okay, HV enthusiast. Let's see you, HV enthusiast. Gonna get one. He stopped in front of him. Gonna get one. Okay. Good new kill. Newbie dude. The baby in a freaking Naruto type. Oh, that's not Naruto. What is that store? Dude, this is literally like the freaking image where it's like, can you name one thing in this photo? I can't name anything in that photo. The store logo doesn't make any sense. What he's wearing doesn't even make any sense. He just baited our entire team and sold our entire team. Whoever that dude was, head there, baited our entire team. And I'm pretty sure one of them was hacking. Not gonna lie. Somebody literally, this far somebody ran in there and got like 18 headshots instantly. But I also couldn't really tell what it was. Reverse. I can't reverse it.
Flashbang.
Oh, let me check. Oh my gosh, that was freaking 80 years ago. Whatever. Not even worth all my time. I'm a very busy man, actually. Very busy. Watching Marasame peek this corner. Took like 80 years, but he got it. Very weird way to peek it. Oh, he's wall hacking. Well, maybe. Guess it's kind of a common angle, but the way he peeks it, he crouches before.
I mean, maybe. I'm trying to hope that he's not doing it.
Hostage has been rescued. Counter-terrorist
win. So weird how he crouches when he peeks, though. How many freaking Valorant players are on this? Wait, I think I already looked at this profile. Hey, Valorant players, you should stay on Valorant. You have like brain damage. Why did he smoke it? Oh, who smoked that?
God.
Please don't smoke this. Get a little bit of money. I'm poor. I'm gonna have to do it.
Come on, let's go.
Gonna have to do the gayest strat ever. Bro, this hillbilly thing is kind of growing on me. My gun's pointing like.
Digging. Yeah.
What the heck?
We almost had it.
Yeah. Should take it easy and
pull
it out.
Let me
out. That would be nice. Don't poke out with the door.
This makes no sense and I love it. This is gonna end. Oh my gosh! If he would have sprayed them all down, I would have lost it, bro. I would have lost it. Oh my goodness.
Let's move.
I don't wanna tease the Nova again. Scared to peek. Holy.
Throw in flashbang.
Bro, I'm hiding. The shotgun. How is he not dead? Valve devs, you wanna try that?
Bro, there's no way he's not dead.
I was like 2 feet away with a shotgun. Oh, the shotgun sucks. You gonna smoke it? Three people on top of me. Three people. I know you love me, but I don't want you on top of me. Oopsie. Wrong person.
Oh.
an AK. Right off his body. I don't care. I need me an AK. And he gonna provide it. I should probably change my thing. Oh, I can't type. There's no way he sat and looked at that. What is his crosshair placement? But he kills me. But he kills me. Oh my goodness! I'm gonna lose it, bro. The enemies aren't so good against me, it's so terrible against these people. Doesn't even make sense.
Now we fight!
Literally, bruh. The fabric of reality is breaking. If this hit reg is this bad, I'm rewinding. I don't even know how to zoom, bro. But there's, I'm just watching. Okay, let's see this. Yeah, let's see this. That was such a good headshot. I was bugging. Alright. But anyways, I don't get the hitboxes. They don't make sense. I don't get them.
Let's call my brother.
How can we win this?
Darn.
Here's the plan. I'm gonna sit in a smoke and do literally nothing. Basically. I mean, some people would say that. But that's their words. Except it actually is my words. But yeah. How do you both die?
How do you both die?
No, literally. No. I refuse to peek. Not a lot, actually. Crazy if you get shot with a sniper rifle.
Your dad.
This mic is terrible. This has the same hours as me.
1,000 hours on Apex is crazy.
Okay, friends with weirdos. Oh, they're in the same thing. I don't even know if I want to play at least. Getting kind of late. I think I'm just going to play like maybe this warm up or something.
Getting kind of late. I'm going to get night now. Quite literally.
Yeah, you cannot do that actually. I don't even know how I'm missing. I mean, they're literally on top of each other. I feel like it's harder to miss than to hit them. I mean, what is this? I don't think any Valve dev has ever hip-fired a weapon before. Why do I have no money? It's a warm-up. I should have infinite money! How can Valve not even get a warm-up correct, bro? Oh, that was very lucky. I think I'm learning the CS2 spray pattern. It's kind of just... hell! And then pray. Basically.
Alright. View model underscore off.
Offset
Z.
You know, why does it not just autofill at this point? I put in this command like 30 times on stream already. And I was using it off stream too. Doesn't even make sense. Okay. Whoa. That was really crazy what just happened. It was just like the whole game just like it melted away. That's crazy. That's just crazy. Whoa, what's happening?